Here we have teammates right one after the other, same lane.
Yeah, that's like.
And Waters, either teammate lead, wanted a bigger position and wanted a Lindsey Bloomer who beat an M2, Cindy Lewis, Lindsey and 4. Eddie Glenn,
Stephanie Kramer. Going good. Looking great. Nice smooth stroke. Currently
Cynthia Lewis is
coming up to the
35 to 39 record holder in this event set in April of 2012.
Okay, that split was 43.84. She's currently in about fifth place.
Katie Glenn, though, your leader in lane number 5. Cynthia Lewis in 4.
Here comes Stephanie Kramer, going strong. Here she goes, last few yards, charging hard. And that's fifth place, 132.18 for Stephanie Kramer.